goggles are so fogged up right now.
Same.
Well, thanks for coming, buddy.
Yeah, thanks for having us. Showing us around.
Work on super enduro.
Eh?
I thought this thing's heavy in here.
Oh, no.
Yeah. How was yours feel?
It was good. A little tank.
Good.
So it just tractored up that first little hill. Yeah, I knew it would.
Yeah.
It's just like,
well, the tire's like that wide, so.
Oh yeah! Having fun?
That was good.
Alright, that one's deep. Send it.
Right up the middle, you think?
Yeah, everyone was doing middle. Go ahead. bounce off something. Definitely a bit of work.
I got slapped in the face so many times in that one section. With the
yeah.
Like...
Definitely need goggles today, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a bit of work.
Yeah, I think this will be probably some of the worst of it today.
Yeah, that's like my ideal, like, toughness zone.
Yeah.
You know, 450 pounds is a lot, so.
That is mad, mad respect.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
Plus, I definitely. Like, I filled up in Courtney and I'm still like, I have way too much gas. I have at least like 12 liters or something, so. I should have not filled up all the way.
Why don't you guys go? I'm just gonna make sure they're okay.
Okay. Heavy. Damn it. Friggin' video wasn't running.
No! So close! You got it! Yeah. Yeah, buddy.
Rush. Phew. Good job.
That was sick, thanks.
You. Not really, but either, bro. Lots of years of riding, I guess, but the new tires help.